It's time to settle up.
Cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym materiale, w szóstym odcinku.
Thank you, darling. Yeah, some say revenge is a dish best served cold.
So whatever happened to that Bob guy you were after?
Personally, I'd like to hear some of your other adventures. Like, I don't know, do you ever go toe-to-toe with a red man?
Grey Wolf, Shari Wilk.
Yes, I did, Ben. I remember once I was after this renegade Apache, Grey Wolf. Strangely enough, revenge was also his primary motivation.
No dobra.
A bounty was put on Grey Wolf's head, and that's how I came to hunt him in the mountains. Mountains so high they tickled the nether regions of heaven.
Tańczący z renegatami, o kurczę, jaka piękna graficzka.
Grey Wolf was a Chiricahua Apache medicine man who had led a war party in revenge for a massacre against his people. The U.S. Army had attacked his tribe during his daughter's sacred sunrise ceremony, and the slaughter was unspeakable. I understood his anger, as there's nothing more traumatic than seeing those you love die in a cruel and painful death.
Dobra. Pytanie. O kurczę, mamy dwa punkty, to trzeba przydzielić. Szósty zmysł, automatyczny celownik w trybie koncentracji, dobra. Odblokowana legendarna broń, zdobiony olbrzym. I tu sobie weźmiemy, moi drodzy, poszukiwacz prawdy. Znajdźki będą nam piszczeć. Dobra. Lecimy. Oj, cały pasek doświadczenia musimy zdobyć. Ale zobaczcie, jaka grafika tu jest piękna, naprawdę. Coś wspaniałego. Fajnie byłoby zagrać w kolejną część Call of Juarez.
Right from the beginning, I couldn't shake the feeling that Grey Wolf was watching my every move.
Okay,
he led a band of young Apache warriors who wanted retribution and were more than willing to die for him.
Co powiem wam, że silnik gry jest super. Tutaj w drugim domku jest sekret. Pytanie, czy możemy tędy przejść? Możemy.
They saw me before I saw them.
No kurde. Ajajajajajajajaj. Ażem narobił. Kurde pieczone.
They saw me before I saw them.
Pan renegatów znajdzie szerego wilka. Ta gra jest dosyć trudna, wam powiem. Chwila nieuwagi i zaraz.
My mind that maybe this wasn't such a good idea, but now that the shooting has started, there was no backing down.
Dobra, 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 dobra. Czekajcie, czy tutaj kogoś nie ma? Nie ma. Tu jest w drugim domku. Ranger. Coś też biegł, bo słyszałem.
Damn it.
Tak, tu już sekret został zabrany wcześniej. A jeszcze by już, może bym sobie zmienił drugą spluwę. A tej nie można zmienić, co jest? Nie, to tylko wymieniam broń.
Country, the winter home of the Chiricahuas, and that's why they had retreated there.
Ale kurde, mam wyrwa dzisiaj.
Admit to having some regrets about going after them the way I did. But then again, I got a lot of those.
No, bardzo fajnie ciała spadają. Także fizyka też jest spoczko.
Did you find Grey Wolf?
Not at that moment, but I did find the entrance to their hideout.
Ajajajajaj. Czują do mnie wszyscy, ile fabryka dała.
Deep crevice that led to a deeper cave.
Don't tell me.
Kurde.
Yeah, but it's not out of bravery so much as pure angry cussedness.
Co za zjebę. Dobra, tu mamy chyba ścieżkę w lewo. Tu powinno być chyba sekret. Krok od śmierci. Ale czekajcie, no tutaj gdzieś powinien być sekret. Czy ja coś przeoczyłem? Albo został już wcześniej zebrany. No tędy to na pewno nie przejdziemy. A tutaj już nie ma ścieżki w prawo, nie ma. No dobra, to chyba jedyna droga jest.
See, back then, I had a stubborn streak a mile wide, and I wasn't about to back down.
So it was like pitch black in there?
Actually, it was pretty well lit, as they had torches on the walls.
Czekajcie, bo tu mamy jedną ścieżkę, tu mamy jeszcze jedną ścieżkę i tu mamy chyba jakiś sekret, widzę. Srebrna strzelba, ale ja srebrnej strzelby nie potrzebuję. Kurde, jakie zakamarki. Wróćmy się jeszcze w takim razie tutaj w prawo. Tak, tutaj przyszedłem i tutaj. Nie, tu nie ma nic, panie. Szkoda, że nie ma informacji, ile na danej misji możemy, ile mamy zebranych sekretów, kruchów prawdy. Dobra. Co to za ścieżka jest? Czekajcie, bo się już pogubiłem w tym momencie. A tutaj zaczynałem, dobra, dobra. Szkoda, że nie ma jakiejś tej latarki. Czy jakiejś świecy. Tutaj zapewne był chyba jakiś sekret, znajdźka. Tak mi się coś wydaje.
How big was this cave? Big as hell, Ben. Chiricahua had hit out there during the Indian Wars.
Powiem wam, że ta broń jest strasznie mało celna.
They thought it was haunted with the ghosts of those murdered by the horse soldiers.
The cave was haunted with dead Indian ghosts?
Czekajcie, bo tu chyba
To be honest, I was more concerned with the live ones than the dead ones.
O kurde. No to ładna rzeźnia. Lepiej się panie, no. No, paczuszka z ammo.
How come you know so much about engines?
A few years back, I was married to two Mescalero women.
At the same time?
Yeah, they were sisters. Polygyny is traditional among the Mescalero.
So what happened?
Oh, I had to get out of there. Those girls never shut up. Both of them nagging at me all the time. Drove me half crazy. Haven't seen them since.
No, I mean, what happened with Grey Wolf?
Oh, well, I pursued him into the Cave of Death.
Sześciostrzałowiec. Rangera. A tutaj powinna być znajdźka, ale chyba już ją zebrałem wcześniej, więc tej znajdźki już tutaj nie ma. Dobra. O kurde, tu się chyba nam zacznie.
I came upon this flooded grotto, and that's when I saw him. He came to me unarmed and unafraid. His voice echoed in the shadows. And I sensed he meant me no harm.
You carry great darkness in your heart, and if you do not release it, it will claim your soul.
The sound of his voice put some kind of ancient Indian spell on me.
Kurde. Oh shit.
As his story unfolded in my mind.
You will come to this place again and kill many more men, and the darkness will grow until it consumes everything that you are.
He said I was a great warrior, a coyote man, unequaled by any other pale-faced warrior, or something like that.
The snakes will bite shadows of your past until a venom poisons your heart, and an echo of the song of the dead summons the spirits deep from within the mountains.
I didn't quite get what he was saying, but there was definitely snakes. And indeed, his warriors surrounded me and attacked me like hungry wolverines. They couldn't stop me, though, and Grey Wolf wasn't in the mood for idle talk.
Co tu do mnie truje? Pania średnia. Okej. A jaki mas.
I swear I couldn't see any way out of this trap. But suddenly one just appeared. Kinda like a miracle.
Co ty? To jest właśnie ten cud. Dobra. Zbadaj jaskinię szarego wilka.
I felt like I would be lost in that damn cave forever. Finally, I found myself back outside, perched on the edge of a precipice, overlooking a thundering white water river. To get where I was going required several leaps of faith, but no way in hell I was turning back. I chased after him, determined to make him explain the meaning of all that mumbo jumbo.
Mumbo jumbo is right. Are you making this all up as you go?
A few details may be fuzzy, brother, but I am relating exactly what happened to me.
Mumbo jumbo.
There were dozens of Apache warriors aiming at me from on high.
Dozens?
Well, maybe not dozens, but there was a lot of them.
At least three or four.
Well, more than that, little lady.
Okej, to jeszcze nie koniec. I ten szary wilk uciekł. Ta broń jest słaba, nie wiecie dlaczego? Bo zabija za dwoma uderzeniami, dwoma strzałami. Ta broń zdecydowanie lepsza.
I had a steep climb up creek ahead of me and scrambled up those rocks like a mountain goat. I was determined to locate Grey Wolf and find out exactly what the hell he was trying to tell me.
Dobra. Tu się będzie coś działo na bank.
And wouldn't you know it? That crafty son of a bitch led me right into a trap.
What kind of trap?
Well, son, there had to be at least 100 Apaches around me.
100?
God be my witness.
Oh, come on. Who are you kidding?
Hey, I believe you. Come on, tell us how it ended.
All right, but I'm not gonna drag this out. Where were we?
You were surrounded by 100 Apache warriors.
Well, I didn't take the time to count them exactly, but there were a lot of them.
Kurde. Ja pierdziu. Zaczęły chyba... O kurde. Jakieś nieporozumienie chyba. Ja pierdzielę. Wróciłem całą koncentrację.
And in the end, a path appeared before me that I had not seen before.
Okay.
I followed it as I desperately needed to find out what Grey Wolf was trying to tell me.
Powiedzmy, że tak było.
But it was like that some of a bitch disappeared into thin air.
Never
did find him, and never did collect my goddamn bounty.
Moi drodzy, misja dobiegła końca. Okruchy prawdy 4x4, celność 70. Dzięki za wspólną grę. Trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia. Do zobaczenia.